MS Basic Online Course, dated 23rd October 21. This is my part 2. The next question is 6th question. I draw a circle of radius 5 cm from an external point 10 cm away from the center of the circle. Then how many tangent lines are drawn from P to the circle? This is very crystal clear question, as we know that we are doing that practical geometry and all that. It's a very, very direct question. From an external point, we can able to draw two tangents to the circle. This tangent means nothing but the line touch and go around on the circle. Two tangent lines are drawn to the circle from an external point. So A is the answer. A is the correct answer. This is very, very simple question. So this is also very easy question when we know the definition of the similar triangle. The question is here. In the blue diagram, find the similar triangle for the given picture. Given picture is given triangle ABC, where angle of C is 30 degree, and then side length of AB is 2 cm, and then side length of BC is 4 cm. Similar triangles means angles are equal, but the sides are in the same ratio. I have to compare each and every options with the given diagram. By comparing that option A with the given, the angle is different. So it is ruled out. Next diagram, I am comparing the B with the given diagram. Here angle is the same and then sides are in the same ratio. So it is suited for the definition for the similar triangle. Hence B is the answer. Eighth question is also a very easy question, as we are doing that practical geometry. Then it will be a very easy one. By using that alternate segment theorem, it is okay. In the blue diagram, the angle of axis we have to find out. In the PQR is the chords of the circle. Then the angle B, PQ is 70 degrees. Through the alternative segment theorem, the angle of QRP is also 70 degrees, because the angle between the chord of a circle and the tangent at the one end of the circle is equal to the angle subtended to the chord and the alternate segment of the circle. So the angle is 70 degrees. Angle of X is 70 degrees. So A is the answer. Through that alternate segment theorem, we have proved that A is so X is a 70 degree. Okay. In the blue diagram, the length of the arc OQ is, the four options are given. A diagram is also given. And diagram is also explained in the video itself. You can able to see that diagram that is unfolding to you. And then here, OP is making the angle of 90 degree with the QB, as QR equivalent to QP equivalent to 4 cm. OP is given as 3 cm. As OP makes an angle 90 degree with the QP, so the right angle triangle is OPQ. As per Pythagorean triplet, OQ must be 5. The triplet is 3, 4, 5. So length of the arc OQ is 5 cm. So D is the answer. So D is the exact answer. Thank you for your listening to me. You can't able to understand my English. Please try to cope up with that. I will explain in detail the next question. Next 10th question. If a line segment is a divided in the ratio of 2:3, then it is divided into Then line is divided into how many parts? That's a cosine. In the above graph, you can able to see that the point P divides the line in the ratio of 2:3. So the line segment is divided into 5 parts. That is because 2 + 3 = 5. Then line is divided into 5 parts. So D is the answer. D is the correct answer. Among the options, we are choosing that D. That's a very, very interesting things. And this is not in the book, but it is given as an online quiz.